Oh, it's getting dark.
Fade out.
My eyes are disappearing. Oh.
It's a snake in the ground.
There's a snake in my boot.
Oh, where are we? Nowhere. Where have you driven us to? Oh, get out of me. Oh, you're floating, sir. Stop that. Where's Leaf? Oh, you're both inside one another. I don't like that. Okay, there you go. Oh! Alright, what are we getting this time? We gotta get a cat! Hell yeah! Where's all of our shit? Can't see anything out here. Alright, time for Leaf's FPS to drop.
No, it's not that. It was the controller that was hooked to the fucking... The controller was wigging out with it.
Okay, I'm gonna bring my health kit. I'm gonna bring some tools.
Torch. Yeah, down there. Beep, 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 beep. Got my Geiger counter. Got my metal detector.
Lighter. Let's go
get the camera. Get the camera down there. Yeah, get
the
camera.
Comp ass.
Bring the... Do you have the... What kind of transmitter do you have? Do you have the good one or the shitty one?
No, I have the good one.
Alright, me too. Alright, I'm gonna bring that. Geiger counter, I guess. I know what. No, I'll bring this. Bring the camera. All right, I'm ready. Light show.
Pretty standard objectives right now.
What's our objective?
Just the usual ones.
All right. I don't think this is the way in. That's a hell of an entrance, though. Oh, how'd you do that? How'd you open that up? Oh, there's the. What the hell's down there? What's over there then?
Shit's already fucking trying to kill us.
Is it? Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, fuck, it's...
Damn, it's dark down here.
Yeah, it's a good thing we brought all of our shit. bird does, like, a chirp!
New objective.
Oh, look at that. Hang on. I got something I can do here.
Access the prison chamber, huh?
Prison chamber? What are we, in the prison in Phasma now?
Yeah.
New objective discovered. What did you do? Oh, god damn it.
I don't know.
I found a jar of
silver. There's a soul jar over there.
Is there? Oh, get it. Bring it over to the entrance here.
What else is in there? You pick it up. One of you with empty hands.
Alright, fine. Hey, get the note. There's a note over there. We gotta put that note back at the truck. Don't burn it, you fuck. Oh, come on.
I'm
just trying to, like, don't these damn things have, like, prop up these, fucking things? Whatever. Oh, somebody grabbed the note. Ghost.
Magi.
This is interesting. Did they have chains back in Egyptian times?
Yes. What's the lever do?
We gotta find another lever with the same marking on it and pull them both at the same time.
Hey, we're being, something's thumping around here.
Is it? I don't see anything.
Yeah. Where are you? No response. What do you want?
Do you want a sandwich?
Oh. Hey, we got reanimated. They're coming.
Burn them.
God, yes. Watch it. They hurt. Hey, I got another paper to bring up to the top.
Okay.
Bring you up to the top.
Let's just put all of our shit. Yeah, let's just drop it all at the entrance.
Did you just blow out your torch?
Yeah, just blew out my torch.
I heard it.
What's the evidence? All right, we got reanimations.
Where are you?
Extinguishing flame.
Which one? What's the button again to fucking do this shit?
L.
We've got heartbeats, we've got reanimation, we've got extinguished flames.
Gurgle
Where
beats.
Are you?
I'm blowing my fucking torch out, you piece of shit. It's dark in here.
That's somebody's talking shit.
What?
Was that on the box or was that out?
Where are you?
Hey, I found the
Oh, that's on the box.
No, that's not on the box. That's in the air.
No, was on the box. It said incoming. Incoming message. We got an incoming message from the fucker. Where are you?
Leaf, your mic is so fucking loud. Jesus Christ.
Death is all you will find here.
Is that what it said in that?
Yeah, death is all that you will find here.
Interesting. Nowhere. I found the room to put the code in.
Oh, okay.
It's over here. It's on the left. In there. Yeah, it's over there on the left. It's in his room. Alright, so we got...
Alright.
So we got vocal response. What else do we have?
Animation and extinguished frames.
Can we tell who it is? It's either Talgor or Ophiris. Looking around. Oh, gold.
Sick, nasty loot.
Shit. Let me get a picture of that.
Hello. Can we burn him? Burn him.
Nah, just leave him in there.
Good night.
Shit. Oh, what was that? Is that the compass?
What?
Is it the compass? It was making noises. It was going crazy.
Yeah, oh, it is the compass, yeah. Yeah, it's the compass.
Magnetic distortion.
Alright,
it's still one or the other. Yeah, it's still one or the other. What the hell's going on in here?
More gold.
I got it. In here. Oh! It's scarabs!
There's more gold in here.
Alright, we gotta find more of those ritual things. It's very quicksand. Hey, just picking up money in that quicksand. Oh god.
Nice trap.
What? Who's doing that?
Not me. Who is it?
God, Spider City. And you got literally nothing here.
Webbing up the doorway.
Oh my god, they've already webbed up the doorway. They've been pent up for a little bit.
And there's a way we didn't come from over here. Hmm. Who's moving those chains? That's what I want to know.
Ancient Egyptians.
More gold. What is this?
What did I do?
There's a doorway there blocked. The fork is there.
Explosives. There's nothing here. Unless there's like an invisible wall.
Yeah. Hidden pad that happened there for truck.
Try. Oh,
there's
here
he
comes!
Here
he is! We need like a bow and arrow or something.
It's the compass spinning again.
Oh, Spider-Man. Oh, fuck. Let's see what we got here. Gold. I like how it just sounds like somebody's like just clicking their quarters together. It's like get a pocket full of quarters.
Yeah.
Mr. Money Bags. This is a big room. Should we open it?
More quicksand.
Should we open the thing? Might be a bad idea if there's spiders inside. Oh god, there's three
spiders
of them!
Inside.
That was three spiders you just let out, you fuck.
Yeah.
I'll leave the damn tomb fuck open. Them. Maybe they'll go back in. What are we looking for?
Stuff, I guess.
What do you mean you don't know? Look at the fucking objective.
Come on, you look at the objective.
I think we're still trying to find those other levers. Oh, I found the super spider room. Oh my god, found everything.
Will you quit fucking letting out more spiders?
Got it.
What'd you get?
The remains. Do we have to take a picture of that? Stop opening that damn tomb! Prove the Magi exists, photograph the inner tomb, retrieve the relic of Magi, descend deeper into the tomb, access the prison chambers. Good, actually. We don't need to take a picture of, that.
The spiders have antenna.
They do?
They're cockroaches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'd be a pretty sick place to have like a, you know, a rave or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. What the fuck's going on with this room? There's like nothing in here.
Yeah, with the what's
there was gold in there?
It was.
There's gold here.
Oh, hey, what was in this chest?
I don't know, nowhere to open it.
Kingfish. Hey, Suchi. Who is Dr. Drakor? He's the guy who's not here.
Dr. Akor.
Dr. Akor, yeah. Where are we going?
I don't know, we're exploring. There's more gold in here.
Oh. What's got in there?
Nothing.
Fucking nothing.
Nothing. Big fat nothing.
Got some more money.
Yeah.
Oh,
money.
Sorry. All right. I think we've got the whole tomb. We just need to get evidence and get the inner tomb open now. I'm still wondering what those other... Jesus Christ, what those other levers are. Those bastards.
I don't know where we've been about it, really.
I don't know.
Get out of there, you fuck. Piece of shit. Where?
Both extra levels are right here.
No, they're different. They have different, oh, wait.
No. The first two are over by the entrance.
Yeah. Okay. All right, you stay there, and let me get to the entrance. Oh, here's the entrance. Okay, pull the one with the man on it, in 3, 2, 1. Prison's open.
the other way before you move.
Okay. Three, two, one, pull. What did that do? Hello?
Yes.
What did that other lever do?
It got me attacked by the creature.
I don't know. Yeah, I got at least attacked by the creature.
We got another soldier right here.
Oh!
We found two of those turns over here.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh! Where's here? Oh, fuck, you guys found the ultra gold room. What the fuck? Where's all that money?
Yeah, that we can't pick up.
Yeah, I'm coming. Where's the other urn?
I got
it in my pocket.
Alright, let's go. Back to the entrance. Over here.
We just go take the relic out first to make sure we at least get that.
Yeah. Alright, where's the other... Is that four urns? Shouldn't there be a fifth one?
That's four.
Yeah, but shouldn't there be five?
Yeah,
there
probably should be a fifth one somewhere.
Probably in the inner tomb.
Is it? Maybe.
Yeah. Alright, let's,
So,
yeah, let's take the papers upstairs and, then we'll regroup.
Put the relic outside.
Yeah. I like how your voice just stops echoing, like, immediately.
Yeah, that's how echoes work.
How do I put it in here? I gotta get the treasure, too.
Alright. Let's check out that prison chamber.
I was already in there. Just a bunch of gold. It's mine now.
What a prison.
Yeah. Yeah, it was more like a vault. That's why I was like, what the fuck? You guys found the ultra gold room. Alright, let's see.
How you check your health?
Your watch. Or this monitor.
Yeah, how I fucking X?
Spacebar. It's the same as the global chat.
Yeah.
Global chat, you.
Yeah, we pretty much explored the tomb except for the inner part.
Alright, well, let's get in there.
Well, we don't know who it is yet.
We just gotta. Yeah, we gotta get more evidence.
Alright.
Yeah.
What would make either one.
Hello?
Does anyone have a flashlight?
No.
Yeah, I do.
Because one of the things is distorting, like, it making a flicker.
Alright, well, let's get in here and see the
door. Oh!
Did he punch you?
He's trying to get me. Drop that shit on the ground.
There's a spoiler!
Oh!
With a fucking antenna. It's a Skulltola.
It is a Skulltola. Alright, keep you safe while,
Oh yeah, man, check this for seismic.
Yeah, scanning. What's that?
What do we do with this blue eye thing again?
Oh.
It's
the inner tomb, yeah.
The switch after we grab the relic.
Scanning.
Mm-hmm.
Scanning, calibrating. Am I supposed to hold it down or something?
No, you let it do its thing, and then if it's high enough, it'll start tremoring the camera.
Calibrating. Calibrating.
Oh, we got darkness here. What the hell is that shit?
Later. Be up later.
Oh, there it is. Now you're fucked. It's supposed to be protecting me so I can... Here,
what
you
was
take...
that dark cloud thing?
Here, you take the goddamn seismometer and get it to work. I'll keep the damn torch out. Where was the inner tomb? Let's go over there.
I got a nine almost for a second. Hold on, I got a
Did
nine.
Did it say earthquake?
No. I think a 9.5.
Oh, let's get over here. Oh, what was that?
Oh, that's a tremor detected. Okay. So we've got tremors.
It still doesn't tell us between the two.
Let's see if we got the static on the light or whatever.
Must be looking for. Go get the Geiger counter, yeah. Start Geigering it up. Oh!
Piece of shit.
Fucking got me.
So we're really either looking for destruction, electronic disturbances, or a metallic signature, because the other ones don't really help us.
It's not destruction, because he hasn't broken anything.
Okay, so we're looking for electronic disturbances or metallic signature. Well, if it's not destruction, then it's not Talgor.
Okay.
It's the other one.
It's a virus?
So we're looking for a metallic signature somewhere. Have we got any metallic signatures anywhere?
Is that what the metal detector?
Hey, get out of here, you fucker.
Yeah.
I haven't.
No.
Yeah. Oh! Keep it out.
No!
Why did you...
Uh-oh.
Oh, great.
Are we just dead?
We're sealed in.
Uh-oh.
So, we're just dead?
Good job.
Shit.
Probably. So what did you pick then?
I picked a virus. Stalgor. What do we do? How do we find
it? So there was destruction. There was destruction somewhere, you fucker. Find the blue lever to escape.
Says it's slowed by talking.
Slowed by talking?
Yeah, so slowed by speaking.
Yeah, so sit here and call it a stupid bitch every fucking time you see it.
What do you mean he's invisible?
It says invisible.
Lovely.
Whoa.
This is kind of a one and done, isn't it?
This is bad.
You get touched, you're dead.
This is bad. Where is he?
I don't know, we gotta find that blue lever. There's a blue something in front of us.
How do you know where he is, though?
You don't. Hey.
What?
Never mind, that's this thing.
I don't know. Nothing, not a goddamn thing. Anywhere. Yeah, of course, now there's like destruction everywhere. Fucking complete bullshit everywhere.
Where is that? Is that it? Oh, wait. What is that over there?
Where?
Never mind, it's just
Alright, we're... Get over here, you fucks. It could be anywhere. Yeah, use the camera. Yeah, use the camera.
I'm scanning with the tablet.
Scan. I didn't know you could scan with that thing. Let's go back to the...
The research says that you could see him with the tablet.
Alright. Oh, well, maybe nowhere should, you know, be looking around for him then. I'll get a picture of his ass. Alright, let's go back to the room. Maybe we can guess again.
I doubt it, but...
Someone's been sealed. We have to... Maybe we just have to escape.
There he is! Right
where?
There!
Where? Where is he? I don't see him! Oh, shit. Run, Leaf! I don't know where
he's... going after us, he said. We're fucked. He's going after us, we're fucked in this, sand.
Nowhere! Where is he? I don't see him.
Doesn't matter.
Oh yeah, he's coming. Run. We can hide in the mummy tomb. Hide in the mummy tomb. Hide in here.
Get in.
Okay, I think we're safe nowhere.
Let your light out, you fucker.
No, he's fine. He can't get us in here.
I hope so. God, I saw some shadowy fuck coming. There he is! Oh god, no, get away from me!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Where are you, nowhere? I think he's dead. He's dead! Wait, what do we do?
We gotta get out of here.
Alright. Let's go.
We gotta get that camera.
We gotta get that tablet. I found... There's one by the, There's one by the entrance. I had one.
It's so dark.
Here. Fucking, let me light you up. I think he's coming.
Oh, we're dead. He's right here.
Where?
He's in front of us. I hear him.
I don't see him.
It doesn't matter if you don't see him.
Oh, we're running for our lives! I don't know where he is. I can't see him. Oh, that's not you! Run, he's gone!
I think I heard him.
Where's nowhere? Just go. Just keep going. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Spider-Man. Tower. No, we can't. The tomb's locked forever. Damn it. Alright, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah, there's nothing left for us.
But death. Okay, which places have we looked?
Is that him?
Oh, that might be him. Where is he?
Go to the right.
Run, Leaf! Oh, he's right behind you. Oh, is that him in front of me? No, where?
No.
Yeah, emo thap.
Aren't he supposed to be like a Spider-Man?
Because
he's a shadowy.
Whoa, what's that?
What?
Which way?
Someone
you fucked?
Take the tablet.
I found it. I got it. I got the lever. We gotta get out of here. Which way?
Back that way we just came.
All right, go. Go, tablet man.
Fine. This way?
I don't know. Just go. Just pick a direction.
There he is. Is that him?
I don't know. Where?
It might be him in front of us. I can't tell.
Okay. Alright, let's go the other way. God damn it, Leaf. Let's go. Where are we going, you fox? That's a dead end.
That's the way to go in front of us.
Is he there? Where is he? Hello? Oh. Okay, let's just go. He can't get us all.
Yes, he can.
Oh, well, it's a little dark in here. Alright, which way?
Not that way.
Not that way. This way. Well, I don't like going in that room. But this way.
What's that red light in there?
That's bad. Don't go there. Up here! I found it!
Okay.
I'm out of here!
Good job, you fuck.
Hey,
guess wrong.
Look! didn't know what was gonna happen. Now I know what's gonna happen. Damn. Now, well, we got some paper. Got some money out of it.
Dang, it doesn't cost money to go on a trip.
Yeah. It's like Phasmo. Imagine if, like, you had to fucking deposit some money for Phasmo. We got some papers.
Pay for the gas in order to get over there.
For the gas. Gas price is going up. All right, how do we, Oh, okay. He's running back in. He's possessed.
Guys.
Oh, somebody fixed the desk while we were gone.
Failure.
You have this fucking thing? Overclocked your calculator again?
Would you quit overclocking my calculator? Oh, what the hell's that on the ground? It's like a staple?
Yeah.
Fucking made of pure gold. I don't know, what do I want to get?
I have to pay to transcribe fucking...
A radar system too?
What
the hell? A larger coverage range.
Oh, you do? What the fuck? What
that? Wait, what do you have to pay for?
To transcribe the lore.
Transcribe the lore? What is the transcriber lore? You mean the transmitter?
No, go to freaking lore view.
Oh. Oh shit. Why would we want to do this? Also, where the fuck are all the other papers we had? Did we lose all the other papers?
I don't know.
Oh my god, if we don't transcribe them, we just lose them? That. Figure the lore out later.
Who knows? Might not even be the papers we're collecting.
I'm gonna get a transmitter 2.0. Now we can hear Emothep properly.
Alright, we need another.
No, I don't have time for another.
Yeah, Leafy said you only have 30 minutes, so it's been 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Alright, Dr. Leaf, thanks for hanging out. Where's he going? He's gone!
He's gone.
Alright, Dr. Nowhere, what do we do now?
E.
E?
Nah.
Nah?
I'll do one more and then we'll eat dinner.
Okay. The heck, how are you two levels ahead of me, piece of shit?
Get fucked.
Oh, it's getting dark! Where are we? What kind of forsaken hellhole have you driven us into this time? What are we trying to get? What the fuck are we trying to get? Are we trying to get me drunk?
yeah.
Trying to get me a pet cactus? We gotta go find Emothep's lost wine cooler.
That's his margarita cup.
Yeah, we gotta go get the Pharaoh's margarita cup. Alright. Good night, Leaf.
Bye, Leaf.
Bye, Leaf. Good night. Can't even see the goddamn tent. I'm gonna bring one of those. I'm gonna bring the transmitter 2.0. And,
2.0.
I guess I'll bring the compass? It means you gotta bring the seismograph and the other thing. You turn this damn thing on.
Clicking the laptop?
Oh. Preserved remains.
All lore pages.
There's only one page.
Yeah. All right. All one of it.
Let's get in there. Ghost, where are you? This is listening. Where are you? It's transmitting. Here, take the... Well, we'll just leave it here, I guess. Let's go look around. Oh, here we go. Oh, a black one. I guess we'll just leave that there. Imagine if it just broke as soon as it, oh god, we got green lights. What the hell's going on here? It's the crocodile tomb. What the hell is this? What is this? I did it! Oh, there he is! Apparently he didn't like that. Are you checking for tremors?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what's going on in here.
A little bit, but not close enough.
God, this room sucks. Let's check over here. What was that?
Oh, this must be the respawn doors.
Yeah, we're in Las Vegas.
Yeah.
So you pick up that gold. If that's the respawn doors, the hell is this? I like how the...
Getting up to...
Lock him back up.
Alright, back to sleep.
There's a lot of, It's a weird tomb.
Maybe so that way, like, there's different... So you don't get spawned right in front of the fucker that kills you.
I guess.
Maybe.
Kind of weird. How the hell did that happen? We're in like Paradox Cave. Hey! You hear that? That was footsteps. I just heard footsteps. I heard loud footsteps just now. Check and see what's over here, I guess. Oh! Who was that? He blew up my torch.
You let it go?
Was that you?
Yeah, first piece of evidence.
He just broke that pot.
Oh yeah, look at that shit.
Okay, what do we got? We got a extinguished torches, destruction.
So I don't think
Rathos the Damned.
How are you in that?
Because we have footsteps, we have breaking things, and we have blowing out torches.
Steel. Pause and you heard footsteps.
I heard it twice.
Alright.
Alright, let's go back over here. Check and see what's going on up here. You fucking metal detector detecting metal an inch away. Fucking garbage. Yeah.
Just like a real one.
Yeah, it's just like a real one. You gotta like fucking rub the damn thing into the metal for it to detect it. Fucking useless shit.
Why is my flashlight's not going to like a holster position for some reason?
Maybe he's turning it off.
Oh, now it is with this. Why is it not working earlier?
I don't know. Where the fuck are we going? Where the fuck is the, He blew up my torch again.
There goes my compass.
Yeah, magnetic disturbance. Look at that shit. Going nuts in here, Jesus.
Where the fuck are we? We keep going in a circle.
Oh no. This has got to be close to the entrance over here somewhere.
It is, found the entrance.
Excellent. Oh, fuck!
Alright, we get it. There's a fucking alligator right there!
Whoa, what? Where?
It's just roaming around.
Where?
Just with.
Hey, I found a. The thing turned. The thing turned from white to black.
All right. There's still. I feel like there's still a bunch of the tomb we haven't seen yet.
Amongst the ancient texts. What are we looking for?
I'm just saying, I think there's a bunch we haven't explored yet.
Okay.
Oh, fucking alligator came from the water here.
How do you know? Where is he? Oh. I ain't going in there. Oh, fuck. My ankles.
Oh, shit, there's no water.
Alright, let's check this doorway out. See what's going on in here. We haven't found the room yet.
Oh, there's that bridge.
Imagine if it's like Resident Evil 5, where like... like an alligator like tries to snap at you from,
Come look over here real fast.
Look at that. You see that in the water? What the hell is that?
Oh, it's him! I can't really get a good... It's a pot. It's just
no,
a pot, you
not
fuck.
A pot. It looks like a giant gear.
No, it's a pot.
You don't have a watch here. Use my flashlight.
Oh yeah, actually it's kind of
safe.
More of a gear.
Huh. What the hell is that?
I don't know. I ain't sticking around to find out. Alright, I found the door. Do we want to look around some more first?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's money in there! There he is, an alligator!
Where? I don't see him.
How did you miss that? It's right there. Right here in the water. It's guarding the grave.
Oh shit, I see him.
Piece of shit.
It's his gold.
Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna grab that gold.
Alright, what do we do? Do we continue looking around, or,
We're gonna try doing... We found all the ritual items.
Alright, well, let's keep looking then. We found, what, two of them so far?
Yeah.
Well, where else is there to fucking look?
This room, we haven't been
here.
Oh yeah, we haven't been over here.
Oh, God, get my ass speared. Oh no, I don't like this at all.
Water.
Shit, it's Rethos. What the fuck? That's not how physics works. They just stop! Ugh. I made it. There's fucking jack and shit over here. Are there any alligators in the water? What are you coming over here? There's nothing over here.
Yeah, there's fucking totally an alligator over there.
Is there? Where?
Yeah, he was over in that corner over there.
Where? This corner?
What energy is still?
There he is! The alligator!
See?
He's pretty fast, actually. I don't know.
Yeah, runs pretty fast in the water.
Hydrodynamically designed.
Where the fuck are these other pots at, then?
I don't know. Oh!
Oh, I heard that.
Oh, no, I'm fine. I'm totally fine.
Yeah, you're just missing your tendons in your leg.
Oh, shit, check this out.
Walk it off.
Stand there, you fuck.
Might be able to parse for areas we missed.
Okay. Just leave him in there.
Yeah, let's close it back up. Come back to sleep.
Oh, alligator.
There it is!
I'm so not going to go that way yet. Around. No, let's wait. Or not.
It's fine. Stairs are right here.
How many of those pots have we found? Just two?
Two.
What the fuck?
Squishing around.
Owl out here trying to eat us.
I'm just gonna drop the page here for now.
Yep. Oh, you found like a thing page?
Oh, well, over there to the...
This isn't like text to decipher. This is like just some bullshit.
It's alright. It still counts.
Does it? Alright. I'll bring it to the van. Yes, disgusting. My flashlight.
I don't understand. Sometimes my flashlight doesn't go on my belt. So I don't know why.
Mine's working.
See, now it does. I don't understand why it sometimes it does and sometimes it doesn't.
He's probably turning your flashlight off. We've kind of,
It's on.
Found pretty much everything in there, you know?
81% we're missing.
Like, a room? We haven't unlocked, like, the inner chamber.
It's probably where the rest of those ritual items are.
There's, like, three in that one fucking room. Alright, well, we know who it is. Longest vision, near silent approach. Fiercely guards relics. When is Nowhere and Leaf gonna use you as a meat shield? All the time. Enraged when provoked, fearful of fire. Alright, so you
slowest movement.
Alright, fire good.
Oh yeah, I remember this fucker.
He's silent and slow.
Alright.
Let's go.
I say we go down there, we split up to figure out where the fuck we're missing those damn things at.
Okay.
And then we'll regroup.
Is it your flashlight or my flashlight on my belt?
My flashlight.
Okay. I call dibs on the door in front. Okay. He's trying to kill me! Fuck am I? Any luck? It might just be as soon as we open the inner tomb, there will be a stairwell going down, and there will be two of those chests on either side. Oh!
I hope not, because,
oh, he's coming for you!
That's a lot to grab.
Oh, cool. Oh, I found something. Over here.
Oh.
I haven't been down this way yet.
Found death.
Okay, hang on. I'll go in. Oh.
These fuckers are gonna reanimate.
Yeah. Alright, I'll guard. You wanna guard them and I'll go forward?
If you want.
Alright, make sure they don't sneak up on me. Oh, there's more!
Can't guard them all.
Alright, just, you know.
Oh, fuck!
Oh! I'm fine. What's over there? I can't hear you. What'd you find?
It's the underwater tomb.
Anubis? Oh, get him! Jesus, that's a fucking huge alligator. I'm going in. Oh, there's traps! I found all the gold! I think Noah's dead. Yeah, Noah's definitely dead.
Fuck it, I'm drowned to death. I think I got hit too many times down there.
Oh, I'm barely alive. Where's your health kit?
I put it by the entrance.
Get out of here, piece of shit!
I can't fucking see shit, I don't have my equipment!
Oh, no mummies! I'm getting my ass beat over here, help!
What am I supposed to do? I ain't got shit!
Get me out of here, you fuck, I found all the gold!
Fuck, that means all the gold I grabbed got dropped.
No! I ain't going back down
it's
there.
It's fine, I wasn't too far from the...
Oh, where's the other mummy? Oh, there's like three more mummies running right, around somewhere.
I'm gonna have to go back down there, but at least don't direct me so I can get my shit back.
Hang on, there's like three mummies running around somewhere. Oh, I saw that! He's coming! I got another one of the mummies. There's two more. I found something. I found nothing. Oh, don't mind if I do. I got a paper. Nowhere?
I'm still waiting by the entrance.
Okay, hang on, there's shit happening over here. Oh! Stay away! Is that you?
Oh,
I need the health kit badly.
Med kit.
Oh, keep the alligator off me. Oh, there he is! Oh, fuck. I'm at half health. Alright, where are we going?
Let me back to grab my shit.
In the water?
Yeah.
Here, take my flashlight.
Oh, shit.
What? Oh, piece of shit.
If I don't make it, then good luck.
Oh, fuck you. Harry, there he is, mummy!
Oh, there he is.
Alright, there's still one more mummy running around.
Burn, son of a bitch.
I don't know where the other one... Oh, right.
Alright, where's that?
There's alligators. Alligator! He's coming for you!
Shit!
Not this right. This over here. Okay, this is the room.
Okay.
Ooh!
Alright, wish me luck.
Good luck.
Fucking alligator right there! Ah.
Knock knock. It's Knuckles. What are we gonna do? There he is! Now's your chance, go! Go, 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 go! Shit. Oh, did you get your shit? Oh my god, there's like an alligator. Make it.
Can't freaking find my lighter.
Don't worry about it.
Got it.
Awesome.
What is this?
That's...
You got alligators coming for you. Let's get back upstairs. Let's regroup in up here. We're not gonna get fucking munched on.
Ugh, God, okay.
Oh god, it's the mummy. Alright, I'm gonna go drop the paper
Close
off.
My door. There it is. God.
That sucked.
I died down there.
You did die.
That's what I said, I can't believe I died.
My gold. I almost died too, that was a fucking death trap. And no, we were supposed to bring snorkels with us.
Yeah, where's our fucking rebreathers?
Yeah, rebreathers and fight off alligators while we're down there. All we're bringing in is
fucking
torch.
Alright, it's time to poke the fucking son of a bitch.
Yeah. Alright, what do we have to do? Photograph the inner tomb, and then we'll grab the two Jedis, get the relic, and... Can find the switch and get the hell out of here. You ever get your flashlight back?
Yeah.
Right, let me get my flashlight then.
I thought you picked it up.
I know you dropped it.
I dropped it so you could pick it up.
Damn it. Let's go get it. Wait, we don't even know where the tomb is. Like, had a... Alright, where'd you drop it?
Yeah, we do. It's across that bridge.
Oh, right. Around. Where'd you drop my thing?
Over by...
Oh!
Look out!
Fuck it, I don't care. Let's just go. Oh, he's behind you! Let's go. Oh, there's the mummy!
He got pretty far.
Son of a bitch.
Alright. So let me read up on the fucker we're dealing with. So.
Wait, I found out something.
Okay. What?
I'll tell you later. Let's go. Wait, this is the wrong way.
What's that? Right here.
I'm lighting the goddamn way. Alright, I see what's wrong with your flashlight. Your flashlight isn't... It's not that it's off. It's backwards. It's pointing out your ass.
What?
So...
It's fine for me, so...
Oh, is it? Okay, because it's pointing out your ass on my screen, yeah. Which is probably why you couldn't see it on previously.
Alright. Rathos.
Maybe Rathos has a health kit in there for me. Yeah. I need to buy that super health kit.
God, did you use both med kits?
Yeah, I used yours and mine, and I'm only at half health. Like, I took
God
an ass beating.
Damn.
I took a huge ass beating. Did you take a picture?
Does that count?
That's not the inner tomb, you fuck. Oh, wait, yeah, it is.
How is this not the inner tomb?
Hang on. Get out of the way. There's gold everywhere, by the way. What is that fucking sound? I didn't do that. I didn't do that. Get the thing. I got the two snarks.
Oh, fucking grab
hurry up.
Damn thing. Get that margarita cup.
You got it? Alright, we gotta find the lever. We gonna stick together?
Probably.
Alright.
The day just agreed as well.
Get your fucking torch.
I got it.
It's not on.
It's on. Trust
not
me.
Not for me, it's not. See. There you go, now it's on. Alright, let's stick together here. We don't know where where fuckface is. I'll get a picture of him. Watch the spikes. I think it's over there. Wait, I see it! Over here!
Oh, shit.
Alright, back to the entrance. Oh, it's the elevator!
Fucking elevator!
Right, where's the entrance?
This way.
Whoa.
Fucking elevator.
Fuck, nice job. Where's the secret room? Let's just drop off our shit and we'll come back.
Yeah, we don't have all five of the statuettes.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
What do you mean? I have two. I have two in my pocket right now.
Because I did it.
I have two in my pocket right now, and there's two on the floor.
Yeah, so that's...
There's one more down below. Four. Yeah, there's one more down below, probably. Because we literally checked everywhere.
Right.
Like, literally everywhere. We'll drop off the shit.
Do the ritual, or we're getting the fuck out of here.
Let's drop off the loot, and we can check the ritual room.
Alright.
Wait. We have to sacrifice that. The margarita cup.
Okay.
We can't put it in the thing. I'll drop off the note, though. We'll bring it on the way back. Oh. Do you remember where the door was?
No.
Fucking hell.
It's usually right next to the entrance, so...
Yeah, so's the fuck. Alright, keep your torch at the ready, because he's, There it is.
Yeah, it's over here. Hold on, wait, don't go too far. I'm gonna go grab those other two.
Alright, keep your torch ready, because, you know, fuckface is around.
Okay.
Alligator!
Fucking
alligator. Got the margarita cup?
Yep. This fucker, not like the zoom out shooting die. Fucker.
Oh, I don't like this at all.
I'm sure it's fine.
Oh. Is this like that Is this like that Silent Hill puzzle? This one doesn't have an eye on it. These two don't have eyes. That one doesn't have an eye. Let's descend deeper. There's probably a thing, a note that's like, hey.
Yeah.
Right, watch it. Fuckface could be around here anywhere. Yeah, here we go. All right, I'll watch your back. I don't know.
Ritual requires combination of several elements in a nearby chamber. Talk to the chest.
Suji.
For the jars. And yeah, it gives us no clue on the puzzle.
Excellent.
It just tells you the steps to do the ritual. It doesn't say how to solve the puzzle or give me hints.
Well.
So, we just have to figure it out.
Playing Killing Floor.
Killing Floor.
Killmore Floor. Alright, so.
Hang on. Okay, so I think the sarcophagi are the same as the number of these, like.
Yeah, they're. Yeah.
So, that means we need to match the way the puzzle, the ones near look. So maybe the ones that are empty need to make the matching sarcophagi empty.
I don't know about that.
What do you think?
Hang on. Let me. Okay. All right. I see. So the room is mirrored.
Yes.
All right. I'm gonna open one of these up and see what happens. I'm gonna open one with the eye and see what it does. Oh. Okay, I think we need to open up the ones with the eyes. What do you think?
Yeah, I guess that seems to
be. Alright, so we're looking for a wall with three of them, and we're gonna open the middle one.
Yeah, so right there in the middle one.
Okay.
Good.
Alright, now what?
And then
we've got
these two, leave that one in the corner.
But wait, it's mirrored.
Yeah, it's mirrored, so.
Yeah, you gotta open the one on the right.
That's what I'm going for.
Okay. Yeah.
That shit.
Easy. What did it do?
I don't know.
The door didn't open. Well, maybe the downstairs door opened.
Oh, maybe.
Let's check it out. Oh, what's this?
Was this here before?
No. What's this?
You need that. You need that. Grab that.
Okay. Oh.
That's one of the things that says we need.
Oh, okay. I got it. Oh, it's a ritual item. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Right,
careful. Look out for Emothep. He could be anywhere.
Alright, let me read the last page again. Let's get in there.
I like how your flashlight pops out your ass so I can see up the hallway.
Okay, so it says, enter the portal, place all necessary items, gather all live team members, light the candles around the altar.
Okay. How many of the how many of these ritual items? Okay.
There's four of the urns and then that one thing you just picked up.
And you got the margarita?
And then the other.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's see what happens.
This is Ooh. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh. What? Ooh. Where?
I've been jello'd. You think Emothep's in here?
I hope not. That would suck.
Okay. Oh, watch out. It's pretty dark in here.
Find the altar. There it is.
Well, if that's the altar, what the fuck's this?
I don't know. There's a spot for all the things.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Over here.
Oh, I see. What's going on with those tombs over there? Alright.
Don't know. Okay. That's
alright. Make sure you put the one in the right spot. Do I have to photograph this? Oh, wait. Read the objectives.
Perform the banishment ritual, prove it exists. Nope, nothing.
Alright, so we just light the candles.
Light the candles, get ready.
Alright. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Oh, what? What's going on?
Oh shit, music's intense.
Whoa, wait, the box. Oh! What's going on?
Uh-oh.
Something's materializing. Who's that? Nowhere!
What?
He's going back in.
Oh, it's disappearing?
Damn you to the void.
What? Oh!
He's flooding the place.
What do we do? Protect the ritual altar.
Protect the ritual altar.
Against what?
Okay.
Did you bring a gun?
I don't know. Yeah, with my archaeologist brand firearm.
Okay. Alligators.
Get in here.
Oh shit! All right, keep that stairwell.
Get this side.
Got him.
Ugh.
He's coming. He's trying to eat the altar. Hey, there's a torch on the ground.
I think that's if you didn't break
water. You piece of shit. Get out of here. No, they're still coming.
I know.
It's getting a little wet over here, Solger. Solger?
Solger.
Solger's tomb. What happened? Did we do it?
I'm defeated. For now.
Why does it sound like General Scar? What happened? Did we do it?
Do it.
Oh, I'm dead!
Dead. My torch!
No! Where's the money? Oh wow, we got back home. Hey, did we get the margarita cup?
Okay.
Where's my money?
Probably not. We sure did it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Got a lot of money though. Look at that shit.
What am I gonna do with all of it? Let me see, what do we got? I got 1,000 XP. Yeah, you get XP for mapping. We missed 5.5% of the tomb somewhere.
Yeah, well. Fucking, we did it. Purged nice. His ass.
That was a close one. Where's all my money? Wait, do we get an award? What the fuck? We don't even get an award. How do we get these? There's nothing in here.
No idea. I didn't play the harder difficulties.
Oh shit, maybe there's like more loot. We gotta go to eBay.
I'm gonna go on
Oh, Smartwatch 3? What the fuck? Inventory belt 3?
Wow.
Transmitter 3. Oh my god.
Shit. Oh, this is gonna cost a lot of money.
TNT. Why do we need TNT? For when you just need that extra spark in your life.
I've noticed that there's like doors or passageways that are busted and can't get through.
Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know about that. We need better health kits. Geiger counter 2. Even more subtle radiation. Did I get the? I did. Oh my god, I did get a med kit too? Oh fuck. What do I.
How do I spend my money on? Everything's so expensive.
No.
What appears to be man-made objects north and south of the Saqqara Necropolis in areas previously unknown to man. thousands of years. The structures are only now emerging.
Shit, what do we get for?
Authorities warn the public not to trespass.
Night vision? What the hell?
I know, right?
Where's the compass to? Points even more north. Fucking stupid. Oh man, a flashlight too.
Oh, 7 inventory items, hell yeah. I'm fucking broke again.
God, thinking about getting the camera?
Fighting gold coins would be a little more lucrative, but fuck. Probably charging like thousands or hundreds of thousands of dollars for this shit.
Hmm. Can't afford both. More inventory is better. Okay, I'm gonna go with the inventory. And I got how much money I got left? I got 270 left. It's enough for a new hard hat. Or a better flashlight. Or the radar system 2.0.
I wonder how high the upgrades will go.
I don't know.
See, I like this. I like this better than Phasma, where you just have to keep rebuying your equipment. You can instead upgrade your shit.
Hmm. To a point.
There's no penalty for dying. You don't have to rebuy it.
Flashlight. Metal detector 2. Oh my god.
Metal detector.
Excellent. I'll do it more lore. I've only gotten 2 lore pages. The fuck? Oh.
Alright. I'm gonna call it this and go.
Let's call it there, friend. I'm gonna close out the stream and get you back in Discord.